At 33:20 Pursuing Galactic Time, we received a distress signal from the GTD Aquitaine. The destroyer came under attack 4,000 meters from the Gamma Draconis jump node. The SC Urobok and its fighter escort incapacitated the Aquitaine's engines and fighter bay. Admiral Petrarch reports that his gunners destroyed the Urobok and all but one of the fighter wings. With the entire Shivan Armada now heading for Terran Vasudan space, we must get the Aquitaine out as soon as possible. Your mission is to defend the Aquitaine until its propulsion systems are restored. A damage control team is currently en route from Gamma Draconis. The GTC Agrippa, an Aeolus-class warship, escorts the Argo transport carrying the team and the components needed for the repair. When the Argo arrives, your objective will be to ensure it docks safely with the damaged destroyer. The Aquitaine's engineering officer estimates that once the damage control team arrives with the required materials, the repair will be accomplished in a matter of minutes. However, this provides the Shivan sufficient time to launch additional wings and threaten the Aquitaine.
Thank you. It's do or die for the rest of us. Transport will emerge from subspace momentarily.
All escape pods have jumped out safely.
Fight like a Berserker. Incoming jump signature. Hostile configuration.
Attack on your target.
The G2D Aqua Team safely reached the Gamma Draconis system. The damage to the vessel's fighter bay and targeting system is now being repaired. Assuming Tactical Command has informed us you are to be transferred immediately to the G2D Aqua Team for your next assignment. You will serve as leader of the Elite 70th Blue Lions. However, you have also received an urgent transmission from Special Operations Command. Your talents are in demand, pilot. For your exceptional service to the crown of Emperor Kanzu II, heir of a dynasty of 10,000 years, you are hereby inducted into the Imperial Order of Asuda. Rarely is this honor conferred upon those of your species. Congratulations, Terran.